introducing the Martingale strategy. One of Deriv Bot's preset strategies, designed to help you navigate the markets with ease. The concept behind this strategy is simple. The stake increases as per the preset multiplier after every losing trade. Here is how it works. Start by choosing your initial stake and Martingale multiplier. For example, you set your initial stake at 1 USD and the Martingale multiplier at 2. If the first trade ends in a loss, Deriv Bot will automatically double your stake for the next trade to 2 USD. Deriv Bot will continue to double the stake after every losing trade. After a successful trade, the stake for the following trade will be reset to the initial stake amount. The idea is that the successful trades will recoup previous losses. But be cautious. The risk can quickly increase with this strategy. With Deriv Bot, you can minimize your risk by setting a maximum stake. For example, you set a maximum stake of 3 USD. If your stake for the next trade is set to exceed 3 USD, your stake will reset to the initial stake of 1 USD. If you didn't set a maximum stake, it would have increased beyond 3 USD. This helps you to manage your risk and enables you to focus on potential profits when the market is in your favor. You can further manage your risk by setting the profit and loss thresholds. This helps to secure potential profits and limit potential losses. For example, if you set a profit threshold at 100 USD and the strategy exceeds 100 USD in profit from all trades, then the bot will stop running, vice versa for the loss threshold. In summary, the Martingale strategy can be a useful trading tool when implemented wisely and with caution. It is highly recommended to open a demo account and familiarize yourself with the Martingale strategy before trading with real money. More information on preset strategies can be found in the Tutorials tab.